Okay, folks, we are here live at the Capitol building where we have Senate staff here protesting for their 2 months salary. The guys are saying that after 2 months, they haven't got the salary, but there is a special sitting that giving lawmakers a special sitting salary. And so they see this as injustice to them. They see this as an injustice to them here for the special sitting that giving the lawmakers their money. Why 2 months they haven't yet take their salary, and so they are demanding their 2 month salaries. This is 2 months the guys haven't taken pay yet, and so this is the same here at the ground of the Capitol where the staff of the legislature have blocked the road, and today is a special sitting here, a special confirmation here of the designate Honorable Frank Musa Dean here for the special sitting with that of Samra Wodokoli also. So this is the Senate staff. You see they have blocked roads the main entrance to the Senate, and the guys are here requesting for their 2 months salary. What got the guys angry was the special sitting that disbursed money to the
I'm there from life.
So this is the scene unfolding here where we have Senate staff are here at the ground of the Capitol here protesting for their salary benefit. The guys are saying 2 months they haven't taken pay, and they are seeing a special sitting taking place.
Enough favor to do from us. Enough favor is our legitimate right.
We are two more extra gas than the normal gas. You are the Isa. No.
We'll be ready.
Alright, folks, this is the scene, the protest scene here. This time demand 2 months salary, and they have blocked the main entrance of the Senate road to where the senators can pass. So the police, the Liberian National Police are leaving. And so the police are leaving the scene of the protest ground where Senate staff are protesting for their 2 months of benefit. So folks, we are here today live from the Capitol building where we have Senate staff, the staff of the House of Senate protesting here for they have black roads, black the main entrance. The road leading to the House of Senate is black right now. And the police were here, but were told to go back.
We will not relent. We are not begging for it. It is not favor that we are seeking for this. It is our legitimate right. Nobody here is born Liberian. And you see the example here? We tell them that the power belongs to us. All the senators here can't have any order. We put them that the 5% who is the president of the Senate. She failed to exercise leadership. You see your summer there. You see the grand thing going on. What is going to do? A president of the Senate. You remember what happened, and what happened to you? Then we will tell her our concern. But she got up, the police as long as they refuse to give us legitimate benefit, they think we'll remain here. The police will be the children from there. We put it back. We think we put it right back. And they will be here. We're not causing no trouble, nothing. Our concern, what are they going to do? We're going to put it there. What are they going to confront this thing? They're going to be different minutes or whoever is our business. They want to us.
How many more?
We are talking about for us. We are talking about with the legislature in the Senate. We are not taking pay for December. We have not taken pay for December. And the adversity that is being brought up by the president is legitimate. When they call members of the legislature, it is not only the legislature, they call the staff of our power. Why would they get their money that they can give a hope of what? We got family too. They beg us to be very insignificant in our very homes. Until she lets you to school radio, when you are discussing, I say, hey, you see that? You tell you to give money that I will have it for you. No. And as long, let me say it here, as long as they refuse to tell our elder sister, is that why they want to carry the royal hotel? Because I don't know they can go through their consensus dealer. When they want to go to the other the problem is they are very here. This building is a problem in this country. This building is a problem in this country. Can you see it?
We are still here and get the confirmation by the two nominees, Musa Aki and Samura Nkoli. They should receive their just benefit. So if you are just joining us, welcome. This is SATV Live. I appreciate this happening. The Republic of Liberia has sending legislative staff for us protest for their Ashcroft city.
Not making oversight and representing. What about the staff? We need the staff. The senator is representing the people. So after we come, we don't value about 10 senators, there's someone right here. He was then the chairman of the Committee for Youth and Sports. When Madam Shelley nominated the number that was Nessa Prima, Tigua Yale, and Aditayo for the honor of them for the Ministry of Youth and Sports. When the federal government was red handed, when they did, when that communication was read, and you said what the Committee for Youth and Sports, Senator Bannon, they were. Whoever I can go away with that is Deputy Minister of the Minister of Commerce. He was then the chief of office. We had a discussion right in our office there. Right in the way they found out to you. He said, I will remove you. That is the investigation of the foreground. The foreground is what? Expertise. When you work it as a, when you work as a staff, for me, so if you are working in the lawmaker office, anything that is communication related, the senator will ask you to find your expertise. How do we address this issue? If it is legal, this sort of has legal and personal issues, nothing. If it is legal, nothing. Then the economy you have in your office, you ask to get less or more expert opinion. But how many of them? This is they not go in. So as a result, they don't value us. And I'm less than 5% where they got to pay it. And some of them, they get even points. They get even access out of the room. Ali is out of the president.
Okay.
tension. There is a serious tension here.
So what I want to tell the staff that the money for the extra session is not money for Charles Brown alone.
Yeah.
Everyone of our money, we need to pay our children's school fees. They are getting $18,000, $19,000, but we just need $200, we just need $150. So what I want to tell you, we will retire 6 o'clock today, and retire tomorrow 6 o'clock.
We are starting from a major year.
Yes.
We are here for our money.
We give our money. So we are
not starting from a major year.
We don't want any ballet to put it inside our gallery. Our action is about our benefit. If the Senate gave our benefit tomorrow,
they can go ahead.
Our actions, they can go ahead with their
commission. Yes.
What I can tell you, we have money. So please, tomorrow the dress code here for everything is that way. Red t-shirt, black jeans. Thank you. Red t-shirt, black jeans. We'll continue tomorrow.
Get to the crowd.